Hello, I'm going to show you how to bypass the requirements for Windows 11, the TPM and the Secureboot. Please follow my steps to do this. So after this, you need to restart the computer and you are done. Thank you.